Maybe I'll start putting money on you soon. Not too much, though.
You trust me? Anyway, hello guys, my name is the Squeaker Cat, and today we're playing some more of this awesome game. And we're doing a quest for a meeting today, so let's go right in.
We have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Mita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the South, but the North has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the North. Now,
good idea.
The bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
Yep.
So what do we do?
I have a plan.
You do?
There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it. Drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the North, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
I will. Toodaloo! I wonder if I can make it. Anyway, so, let's go. Slide. Let's go. Sorry for the occasional cuts. They might just be sudden sometimes. Don't worry about them. Ooh, I like the shredder. It's a cool weapon. Because it fires really fast. Yes, I like the boots. I don't think they're faster, but they just feel faster. Okay, where are we heading? I'm just gonna get our bearings. Oh, look up there. Oh, and I see a bunch of cars. Okay, well, let's waypoint it. If I see an enemy, I'm gonna auto drive, so I can help. Okay, let's go. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, wrong one. Auto cross.
Amita, I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest.
Wait, one second. Is that the convoy? I wonder if there's a heavy MP or something. Sorry. I'm doing something else right now. So do I need to go there, or I need to stay here, don't I? Because if I leave, there's something I'm gonna shoot at.
They'll be there any moment. Good luck.
So I don't blow them up, I have to kill them. Ah, man, I've been spotted.
Trust him! I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years.
Okay, so here's the King's Bridge, so I need to totally turn around.
Thank you, and it goes without saying, good luck.
What?
Please, don't get yourself killed.
Why? Why'd it fail? Maybe I drove in the wrong direction. Contact.
I captured the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pagan Min's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck.
Attention,
people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Path, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
Go, 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 go!
Fighters are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
This is propaganda. I need to destroy it.
On behalf of the Golden Path and its righteous leader, Amitha, thank you. You've paved the way for freedom, and it's a road that we'll drive straight over Pagan.
Yay!
My father...
Disable this war on themselves.
Rabbi Rirana here with some good news for my listeners.
Every blade of grass is unique. I love this country.
No, no, no!
To Radio Fikirat, and you know what? Rabbi Ray Rana is feeling good.
Amita, I'm in the north.
The north. I haven't seen Ukash in years. Listen, there's a building past cell there. They're good people. Ukash is just north of the bridge, and this cell, they know the area better than anyone. I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the Royal Guard. They're tougher and smarter than the regular armed forces.
You escaped the prison. They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amita and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
You have a lovely, lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I said. To everyone, they said. Well, they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I, wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting pagan.
Amita, I found Peggy!